Hi guys! We are back with Lego Star Wars 2. So we are still on level 2 in the game. So like in like part 1, we have like no idea how to play this game. Level 2 is just so hard. We beat like level 1 in like 16 to 18 minutes. No, like 20, yeah, 20 minutes. But we beat it pretty fast. I'm telling the truth. Oh, that's an awesome move. Darth Maul's not gonna be in this game, cause I'm pretty sure, cause this is based on 4, 5, and 6. BB-8 didn't even come out before, BB-8 wasn't even around before this game. Dude, you know, that's crazy. This came out before BB-8. Because BB-8 only came out in 2015. Can you believe that was 5 years ago? You know how much I really love this like lightsaber play. So maybe it's not this way. Maybe last episode we were right. It might be this way. Because I still don't know how to use the Force. And it seems like we need to use the Force a lot in this game. Because, you know, like, Star Wars is based on the Force. Because, like, the things they normally use in this, in, like, the movies is Force, guns, and lightsabers. That's it, it seems like. Look, we need you with guns! Oh, poop. We never got a mini kit yet in this series, in Lego Star Wars 2 yet. I wonder what Lego Star Wars is about, because this is number 2, what is 1 about? I wonder. We need to save our other planets, because we still never saved R2-D2 and C-3PO from last episode. You should check it out before you go any farther in this episode. Then I do with all of my series, because you should watch part 1 before you watch part 4. Guys! The Force! Guys, I'm doing a Force. I just have to beat these guys. Break the Force. Cause y'all, what? I don't remember these guys ever having shotguns. Do you? Okay, guys, we got up. Is that good? Oh. So I want to go this way. Why didn't he even make us make like these stuff, like sandcastles? Oh, he's breaking. So we need a gun. I remember Luke Skywalker ever having a gun in the movies. I remember him having a lightsaber. Oh yeah, he had a gun like in 4 before he got like the Force and lightsabers. So what am I making? Oh yeah, there's boxes. Luke, you should get out. That's good. We've just jumped it. That's like impossible. Where do we push it at? Oh, we should probably still need to make that. Oh, that kills you. That's actually really good plan for TT. What even these even do? I don't remember ever using them yet. Oh good guys, I found the Jawas. That we really need to get C-3PO. and R2-D2. So we know how to use the Force a tiny bit better now. What is that? Oh, it's a mini kit, I think. No. Is it supposed to go? No. Yeah, no. What we have to do? Reverse. So now it's good. I'm making a robot. Fancy. Comment below if you watched The Mandalorian. It's actually pretty good. But if you're saying, what's The Mandalorian? You only can watch The Mandalorian if you have Disney Plus, because it's a Disney Plus original. If you don't know what a Disney Plus original is, it is what Disney Plus makes. Like how Netflix makes shows? Disney Plus also makes shows that you only can watch on Disney Plus. They made like The Mandalorian. They made... I think I only watched The Mandalorian, but they made... Kenobi. So that's what they call him in the game. Okay. So what do we do? It's only when we put out there and start timing to use the force. Am I not doing that right? Is Luke Skywalker supposed to do it? So what do we do? So he must be too heavy to use a force on. Oh, I think I know what. We have to do that fast. No. And then that. And now is that good? How do we make that open? No! Let's get out of the way. Wowzers, what do we do? What's this about? What do we do with this? It just opens up for that minicamp. Because we want to beat the weather, not for minicamp. The minicamp will still be cool, but we don't just want for minicamp. We want to beat this weather. So, yep, we can beat the weather, I think. We have to find C3PO when you can do that. Ben? We need that purple stud. Both of them. So R2-D2 breaking. Well, even all those two guys. We're looking for them since last episode. Part 1, we're looking for them. This is awesome. Oopsie. Let's see if we peel. There's a mini kit. What are these guys even do? Okay. Oh. Four one after D2. Yay! D2! R2-D2! C3PO. Oh, C3PO is over here. So, good thing we never left him. Oh no. That's good. Look at phew. Good thing this time he has all his body parts. C-3PO, we need you. I think we need Obi-Wan. Oh yeah, but they call Ben Kenobi because they don't know he's Obi-Wan yet. We see a movie they don't know he's Obi-Wan yet. But I don't remember this ever happening in a movie. So yeah, he's still on BC3PO. No, he's on the PCO. So yeah, let's continue the movie.
Luke Skywalker!
Yeah, well. Got you? Nope, let's see who you are. And he stole my sister. Oh, that's for R2-D2. So that's also for C-3PO. We need C-3PO! I wonder, when are we gonna get Obi-Wan Kenobi? Yo, Obi, help. Oh yeah. It's not gonna be in this movie. Because it is a video game. Because there's no talking. We're all gonna see the hologram. What are we even doing? Actually pretty special in Rebel 2 because he's the only one that we actually have so far that has a force and a lightsaber. I didn't need to get up here. Oh no, I didn't want that to have a PC here. So let's get over here. Minikit! 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 We just need that minikit! We actually can't. Well, actually... Maybe you're skinny. Nope. None of us can get it. Maybe only Yoda can get it because he's small. So who's that? It's probably C-3PO. Oh, it even breaks that robot. I got a good idea. So, let's see who it is.
Cool.
Oh! That goes dry up the ground. I just noticed that now. Okay. Is that supposed to do anything? So now Sampy won't always after us. Now Jawas are after us. Oh no, she figures broken. I have this in Lego. No. Stormtroopers like in the beginning of part one. Where's that rocket spiel? I don't even remember seeing the watermelon here. And you know we're also in space. I don't think there's ever watermelons in space. So what are we digging up? A TV? A bed? No, it's a box, I think. Yes, what is that? Oh, it only comes with a stud. I will come my face with a mini kit. What is that? This is weird. Where is R2-D2? Oh yeah, he didn't come with us. So guys, I know soon I have to finish this because if you saw that orange thing, maybe it doesn't come up on YouTube, but when I'm filming, it says my batteries are low. What are we doing? How are we gonna finish this? Back because my battery just died. So what am I supposed to do? Since we need R2-D2 for this. So I might not so this video might not have to be done soon. Thank you. Like, all the Lego movies that I ever played, they're all actually pretty good. Like, I never saw a Lego game that wasn't good. Oh yes, I think it's Matt. A white table. Oh no! See Pippin's head! Yes! We completed that level. Luke Skywalker. Ben Kenobi. True Jedi Story. 4% zero. None. Yes, we got our second gold brick. Saving? Yeah. So, let's just do some investment, maybe? I need bad characters in that. Stormtrooper! So, where are these? Oh, those are the cheat codes. Oh, this is a new level. What? So guys, subscribe, like this video, and get that combo level. By accident, I just went into a false level. Bye!